Yes. Hi guys, Sierra Chenna Ranade here. And I welcome you all to the birthday special live stream. Yes. So first of all, thanks a lot everyone for the wonderful wishes. The only thing is that I'm not feeling well today. Maybe because I was late. I was up late night yesterday. I generally am an early sleeper. I sleep generally around 10:30, 11. And yesterday, because of course of the birthday celebration, I was awake till almost 1 and got up as usual early. But so till lunch I was feeling well. After lunch, I don't know what happened. I just started, getting that uneasy feeling a little bit. And after that, I just checked for fever as well. I have a very mild fever right now, not much. Okay, so a very, very, very mild fever. So I'm just going to rest today, tomorrow, day after tomorrow. But I promised everyone that I would come live at 8. Would love to celebrate the birthday with you all. So I'm so happy to see so many people live on Insta as well as on FB. More than 1600 1700 people on FB and almost 200 people on Insta. So feels good. Chandra Marakala, thanks for the super chat, and he says happy birthday ma'am, it's right day to join. Thanks a lot. And Gaurav says vadadiv sacha shubhechha madam, dhanyavad dhanyavad. So I know I don't think I'll hopefully I it's it doesn't get worse. So thanks everyone is saying that, do have a checkup as well. Tomorrow I would be just going to my doctor as well, just to check that everything is fine. Hopefully everything goes well. Okay, so I have so many people who are the well wishers, and I'm sure you would it's because of all your wishes that we are sailing at such an amazing speed on YouTube as well as on Insta. Insta also, I've got more than 18,000 subscribers in a short span now. So it feels good. More and more people are connecting. We all are connecting together, and absolutely feels good. At least start with turmeric ginger and something. Okay. Sure, Apurva. I will do that. Thanks. I'm getting messages for get well soon as well. Siddheshwar, thank you for the super chat. Siddheshwar says, happy birthday, ma'am. Live longer happily. Yes, I will. Srinu Satyam, thanks for the super chat. Srinu says, happy birthday, Rachna ji. God bless you. Thank you. Oh my God. It is Sujit Jadhav who says, happy birthday, Guruji. Thank you, Sujit. Thanks for the super chat. Shrikant Kurela says, happy birthday, ma'am. Any special gifts for us? Gift had not, I mean, didn't find time to think for that. I mean, had it been a normal birthday, definitely I would have thought about it a lot. Post lunch, I'm just sleeping. I just took Crocin right now. So I'm half asleep during the live stream as well. So yeah, no special gift as such. Let's see, 1 million celebration will be a big one, maybe. Hopefully towards next month end itself. And we will have some good gifts for you all as well. We'll plan it. I'll announce in advance and then we'll go ahead with that, right? Darshan, thanks a lot for the super chat. Darshan says, happy birthday, ma'am. Stay blessed and have good growth in future. Wishes from your fan club. Thanks a lot, Darshan. Always feels good to hear that fan club word. So gives you the feeling of being special, definitely. Yes. Thanks for the super chat, Nagarjun. Rupam Bora, thanks for the super chat. Ma'am, I think you should take some rest. Yeah, please. Thank you, Rupam. I'm going to do that. Since lockdown, I guess it has been crazy. We as a channel have grown pretty nicely. I remember I've celebrated, I guess I told this in my 8 lakh live stream as well. We celebrated 5 lakh, 6 lakh, 7 lakh and 8 lakh during the lockdown itself. So it has been a wonderful time whereby I could connect with so many people. The only thing is that I've been able to take very less rest during this lockdown. People have enjoyed the lockdown. They have chilled out pretty much. But for me, it was like a little bit of reverse way. So yeah, tomorrow my office and my staff, who is ever trying to support me, we take off on the last Saturday of every month. So tomorrow is the last Saturday of this month as well, June. So tomorrow, day after tomorrow, staff has holiday. I don't take a holiday generally, but yes, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, I'm just gonna sleep for the entire day, I hope. Right. So thank you, Rupam. Sandeep says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. Please take care. Please take very good care of yourself. You're very special to us." Thank you, Sandeep. I will definitely take care of myself. That's where I lack a little bit. I take myself for granted. I try to push myself very hard. But yes, I will do that. I'm going to take that as a target for a 1 year target is what I'm going to take for till the next birthday. Will definitely improve on my health for sure. Thank you, thank you. Danush Kodi, thank you for the super chat. He says, "Happy birthday, ma'am." Mayura, Dr. Mayura Vadgusar, thank you for the super chat. She says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. Please take care." Yep, definitely, definitely. Right. I don't know. Just hold on. I guess there's a. Okay, I think it got stuck up. Oh my God. Thanks a lot, Dips, for the super chat. That's a big one. Thanks a lot though. Dips, what's your real name? I mean, you always, I now I remember, I mean, I know you now for sure. But I always keep on calling you Dips. So would love to know your real name as well. Okay. Aditya, thank you for the super chat. Sanjay, thank you for the super chat. Sanjay says, "Happy birthday, ma'am." So thanks a lot. Yes, Shiva, I just can't read the chats. It's very difficult to read the chats as well. Mohit, Shiva, Monica, Jiva, Birendra. Thanks a lot for the super chats. I'm sorry, thanks a lot for the wishes. It's great to have so many people celebrating with me. Siddharth, thank you for the super chat. He says, "Happy birthday, teacher." I'll just share you some crazy moments of my birthday celebration. Generally, I celebrate birthday with my students, with my CA students. That my CA intermediate batch generally is ongoing during the month of June. So I remember that every single birthday since I started teaching, like since last 10 years, this is my first birthday that I'm at home. And every single birthday, on an average, I've cut like 6 to 7 cakes on an average. All the students are so very excited to celebrate the birthday. Children, actually, even if they're so very busy, because CA students they just don't have to, study in the class, but they also have a lot of homework. So, in spite of all these things, they would come early. They generally celebrate the classroom. And I remember my last birthday. What the students had done was that they had switched off all the lights of the classroom. And I was told that the class is not going to happen. So I said, "Okay, chalo, theek hai, I'll just keep my bag in the classroom and I'll wait for the next class." So I just went inside the class to keep my laptop bag. When I opened the door, the lights were off, but someone, that cracker which bursts off, thash karke. So children just burst that cracker. And they started playing "Azim O Shaan Shehnshah" from Jodha Akbar, and people were having their mobile torch lights on, and everyone was waving "Azim O Shaan Shehnshah, Farvano, whatever, Marhaba." So yeah, it was an amazing experience. It's so good to celebrate such amazing birthdays. I think being a teacher is definitely a very good feeling. So many students do so much things for us, show their love in so much different ways. It's always an amazing thing to experience this as well. So I feel very blessed. And now, not only live teaching, but being with you all It's an amazing thing. I just can't express. There are many people who ask me by sending WhatsApp on my team's number and emails as well, that how do you feel when people say that we are your fan? So it always feels good. Why not? Even if we are a team of almost 9 lakh subscribers now. But I'm a normal human being. So anyone who comes to me and says that I love your lectures, I love the way you teach, it makes me. You develop the confidence in me that yes, even I can do it. There are so many people who tell me that I never studied so much in college. I never remember, taking notes while I was present in the college. But there are so many people who write emails to us, to me as well, when they say that we see your YouTube lectures and we take down notes. So it's so very amazing to get such feedbacks. Feels definitely good. So yeah. We'll quickly take a few more chats. Bharani Techie, thank you for the super chat. Bharani says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. I want to send you a small presentation via a link, but I couldn't share it here. Please take care and get well soon, ma'am." Bharani, if you want to share a presentation, we do have our email ID. It's support@rachanaranade.in. I'll repeat, it's support@rachanaranade.in. Can send your presentation for sure. But tomorrow and day after tomorrow, I'm gonna have rest. So maybe after that, I'll definitely check it out. Thanks, Atando. Nikhil says, "Happy birthday, ma'am, and get well soon." CARROP. OP. Nikhil, I know you are from 6 AM Club. CARR, I understood. C. Rachna. What is OP? Quiz for me or what? Okay. Ravi says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. Have a healthy, wealthy, and prosperous year ahead." Thank you, Ravi. So yes, healthy is very important for me right now. Wealthy, I am wealthy. So many people with me. That wealth is, I think, a different level wealth. Not everyone can have so many people together, wishing, coming together just to wish me happy birthday. I feel I'm really rich when I come to the live stream. So many people coming for the stream and just wishing me a happy birthday. Oh, Amit sir is on the live stream as well. Amit sir says, "Happy birthday, ma'am." Tod. Thank you, sir. So yeah, thanks a lot. Right. Yes. Ravi, thanks for the super chat. Ravi says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. Have a healthy, wealthy, and prosperous." Yeah, I said that. Sarthi Vemuri, thanks a lot for your wishes. Aditya Goenka, one stock you want to buy now only. One stock. Okay, so someone also wanted a gift. I've not studied it 100%, but I've just started my analysis on this stock, so you can just track it as well. It is Shriram City Union Finance. Okay, so someone was again asking for the gift. I also thought about that. So I've not yet completed my analysis, but yes, SCUF is what many people call it. Shriram City Union Finance. Have a look at it. Tell me if you feel that stock is worth investing or not. Okay. Viral says, "Many happy birthday. Please tell us about target of Alok Industries. Please also share discount code for our courses." Viral, target of Alok Industries as of, I mean, my initial target was 50 for Alok Industries, but I guess it'll be like achieved in no time. We're almost there. I didn't track Alok for last 2 3 days. May have hit as well. I'm not sure. But above 50, let's wait and watch, because I feel the way in which things are going right now, I feel that we can see a pretty big correction. I really feel so. I've been waiting for this correction for quite some time now. Post Q1 results, post they start coming up, I feel that we will see a correction in the stock market. So I've barely invested anything right now. I've sold off majority of my shares. So sitting on cash to invest. Prithviraj, thank you for the super chat. Venki says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. It's Shagun amount." Thanks a lot, Venki. I think this is the first time I got 101 as a super chat. Shagun amount. Thanks a lot. Anil Rangaswamy, thanks for such a cute cartoon. Wishing me good luck. Thanks, Anil. Shrikant, thanks a lot for the super chat. One stock recommendation for us on your special day for long term, other than Reliance and Larsen. I told you right now, I'm checking out Shriram City Union Finance. So let's see how it turns up. When I complete my analysis, I will definitely post it for you. Even I'm studying Berger paints right now. Study not yet completed, but I'm trying to track that Berger. So have a look at it as well. Parag, thanks for the super chat. Dr. Nikit Patel says, wishing you a very happy birthday, ma'am. Thanks, thanks a lot, Nikit. Chinmay, thanks for the super chat. Says, happy birthday, ma'am. I regularly follow your lectures. You are an amazing teacher. I wish to meet you when I come to Pune. Sure, Chinmay. Definitely post that whenever you come down to Pune, we'll meet for a coffee, cup of coffee maybe. Okay, Thomas Joseph says, happy birthday, ma'am. Insta Connect. Insta Connect, Thomas? What is Insta Connect? I'm not sure. Anyone from Insta, you know what is Insta Connect or what? Let me know if you are aware about that. Okay. Oh, what is meant by correction in the market? Asks Praful. Okay, correction generally is when we say it is correct. Normal English is like it's correct, it's good. But stock market, whenever I say the market is correcting, it means that it's going down badly. Okay, so like when the stock market goes down by just like 0.5%, we don't say that markets have corrected as such. It's a minor down move. But if it's a big fall, then we generally say that markets have corrected. Okay, so in simple words, a big downfall is like markets have corrected. Okay, right. Sujit has a video request, a day in life of Rachna Ranade, but get well soon first. Thanks a lot for this video idea, Sujit. I will definitely. In fact, I was doing this, you know, Sujit, since morning. I have taken, like yesterday at 12 when I celebrated my birthday, I cut my cake. I did shoot that part. In the morning, I had been to my friend's place, who just stays in my mom's building, had a cup of tea with him and his wife. So every single footage I've taken till lunch and post lunch, after having lunch, I don't know, I started feeling a little bit drowsy, a little bit tired. So yeah, post that, I don't have any videos, but maybe I'll try to make a blog of whatever I did during this entire day. Okay, but yes, sure, a day in life of Rachna Ranade, we'll do that. Saidut, thanks for the super chat. Happy birthday to the best teacher. So good to hear that, Saidut. According to CMP, IGL is cheap than MGL. So for those who don't know, IGL is Indraprastha Gas Limited, is cheaper than Mahanagar Gas Limited, but according to PE, MGL is cheap than IGL. How is this possible? Please explain, ma'am. Oh, so don't just look at the price, na? We'll have to also check the earnings. So PE is like price upon earnings. So you're just comparing one parameter. You'll also have to check their EPS. Okay, PEE stands for EPS. Okay, so definitely that can be the reason why there's a difference. Okay, Ananda Varman. Thanks for the super chat. Love that cartoon. Same cartoon by Jagan Mohan. Say, cool is the super chat. Okay. Oh my God. Okay. Jagan Ramanathan says, Shriram already corrected 50% from its highs. Yes. So fundamentally, I look at it as a pretty good stock, whatever analysis I've done till now. It has corrected quite a bit, so let's see. I feel that it has some potential to go back to its highs. Okay, so that's why I thought of just telling this to you. All right, Aviral Kedia says, very happy birthday, ma'am. When to buy iShares, also views on PVR. iShares, I guess I've told in my video, when it comes to the Fibonacci retracement level, that can be a good time to buy. PVR, I feel. Okay, I'm looking at the chats right now. Just tell me, what do you feel, guys? I see this is a reality check, what we can get, rather than just my views. Okay, I want everyone to answer this as far as possible. A request from my side that whenever lockdown ends, what do you think? Would you go for watching a movie in the theaters, or would you prefer to sit back home and watch it on Netflix or Amazon if it releases on either of these OTT platforms? So just type out theater or OTT. OTT is like over the top. Okay, over the top can be either Amazon Prime or Netflix or whatever. Okay, so please type it. I would love to hear that from you. Would it be theater or would it be OTT? Okay, first one from Insta, OTT. Kushwan says OTT. Okay. Oh, OTT again. Home. Ooh. No home. No. What? No. Arey baap re. Sit back at home. Chats are going pretty fast, but home again. Netflix, OTT. Oh my God. So many people would prefer from OTT. It's too much. That's a big input for me as well. Oh my God, it's my screen is full of OTT, YouTube as well as Insta. Looking like a dude or what? I'm not feeling well, that's why I'm wearing that. Not for fashion. OTT. Oh my God. See? Okay, I was of the opinion that I would go. I mean, me as well as many people would love to go to theaters because that's an altogether different experience. Watching movies on a big screen. I guess, Aviral, you have the answer with you. Like, almost 2,200 people on YouTube, more than 100 on Insta, and everyone is. I guess, easily, I can tell you that more than 95% people, easily, more than 95% people said OTT. Okay, so. My God, this is a completely different analysis for me. Good. See that this is the best part of we all being together and we get to know the views of each other, right? Amazing. Thanks people for your inputs. Yes, I can see some people saying theater here and there, but majority of them are saying OTT only. Okay, so home theater is what Mayur says. Okay, take care. Yeah, so Aviral, you better avoid PVR is what I feel now. Okay, Sudarshan says, happy birthday, ma'am. Thank you, Sudarshan. Gurdeep Arora says, happy. Okay, he sent a cake. Thank you. Okay, Thomas Joseph says, your humble student wants video connect Insta. Oh, video connect on Insta. I'll do that for like last time, like I did it 5 minutes on Insta post this YouTube live. Okay. My God, I'm missing out on some chats. Okay, Karan Arora says, wishing you a very happy birthday. Your simplicity is your strength. Best wishes always. Thank you, Karan. I actually agree to you. I feel that that's what people you all have liked is what I feel as well. There are many people who I saw would just complicate things in stock market just to show off their knowledge, how well they know about it. But I feel if it is done with a very humble feeling of giving out knowledge, then that comes out in the most simple way. Plus, I feel that I've been teaching students for more than 10 years now. So that is the reason why maybe it helps me to break down concepts in the best possible and simplest manner. So anyways, thanks, Karan. Thanks a lot. Tuskiam, new to your community, any thoughts on penny shares? Oh. I generally don't suggest penny shares, but penny shares are like my party fund stocks, wherein you can invest, like I told, for idea as well. You may keep on buying smaller quantities that can be done for penny stocks. I'm not a big fan of penny stocks. Chuskiam, you can see that whenever market corrects, penny stocks are going to get beaten down like anything. And these don't come up quickly. Large caps may fall, but they recover also quickly. But penny stocks, they generally don't recover quickly. So I don't give a big thumbs up for penny stocks. Dinesh Kumar, thank you for the super chat. Dinesh Kumar says, happy birthday, ma'am. Huge thanks for the debt bond video. Oh, thanks a lot, Dinesh Kumar. For those who have not watched my bonds video, I would definitely request everyone to watch that video. I've tried to clear some very basic concepts of bonds. It was more of an educational video, nothing more about a specific stock recommendation as such, but it'll help you for sure. To get you more knowledge on a different investment avenue, and which is bonds. Okay, AR Sneha says, happy birthday wishes. Thanks for great learning experience. Thank you, Sneha. I know you. You're from the 6 AM club, isn't it? Dinesh says, happy birthday, ma'am. Wish you many more. Have a fantastic year. I got to see your basics of stock market session. It was amazing. Even a kid can understand the way you teach. If possible, please sing 2 lines. Oh, Dinesh, thanks a lot for everything. Love the line where you said that even a kid can understand the way you teach. We'll try to sing, but I'm running a little bit out of breath, so not sure whether I'll be able to sing today or not. I did sing in the morning though. I'll try to post it on Insta. You can check it on Insta. Sakamuri says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. Your view on ITC after Q4 profit." ITC, I guess I've made two videos on ITC till date. ITC part 1, part 2. Part 1 was just for you all to understand the products. Part 2 was on the fundamentals, and it has performed pretty well in Q4. Many people didn't expect such an amazing result. So yeah, I didn't find time to dig down deep into the Q4 result though. But yes, I feel ITC, if I'm not mistaken, it has already gone to 200 plus or around 200 level. It had shown a low of around 140 to 160. It has recovered quite a bit. It can be a, I have told in my video, YouTube video as well, that yes, ITC can be a good one for investment. You may consider it in your portfolio. Of course, but the stock doesn't move very fast, okay? It is a little bit slow moving stock, but yes, worth checking out for sure. Rajat says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. Is it a good time to buy HDFC AMC? Whenever dividends are paid, shares tank by about the same amount. Is that correct?" Yes, Rajat, you are right. Let's say dividend is declared of, I mean, 200 rupees dividend is declared. So 200, at least by 200, the share price will fall down, and that can be a good time to buy for sure. But also check out for the basic technical analysis, and then you can buy HDFC AMC. Fundamentally, fantastic stock, no doubt about that. Again, I've also made a video on HDFC AMC on my channel as well. Shrikant, thank you for the super chat. What's the website to buy bonds? I didn't cover that in my video. You can find it on the coin website, which is by Zerodha. So just go to the coin website by Zerodha, go to bonds section, but be fully informed before you're buying. There's a concept of YTM, interest. Don't be in a hurry. If you just want to rush in and buy the bond, then yes, I've told you the website. That is the place where you can buy bonds for sure. But also be aware that bonds are not that liquid, okay? So you may not be able to sell it when you want to sell it, okay? Okay. Praful, thanks for the super chat. What do you think about Orient Electronic? Not tracked Orient, Praful. Ashwin Balaji. Oh, I remember Ashwin Balaji. Was it Ashwin Balaji only? The bowler in Indian cricket team. Or maybe Balaji was a different bowler and Ashwin was a different bowler. Ashwin was a spinner and Balaji was T Balaji, I guess. He was a seamer. So, yeah. Happy birthday. When can we expect market to reach 8,500 level? Any safe and high coupon bond available right now? I had asked everyone to, you know, take it to 8,500 level on my birthday itself, but they didn't listen to me. Okay. Anyway, just kidding. I think as and how the Q1 results start coming in, you will see a dip in the market. We may see that level post Q1 results. Safe and high coupon bond right now are those four bonds which I showed on the screen. But yes, they have a pretty high coupon rate, but they are trading at pretty high premium right now. So yes, okay, that was R Ashwin and L Balaji. Yes, thank you. All right, Satyatan Mujumdar, thank you for the super chat, and says, "Happy birthday, ma'am. What is reverse stock split?" Stock split is like when the face value is less. Okay, so let us say a 10 rupee face value stock becomes 5 rupees. Reverse stock split is ulta. 5 rupees, it's 5 rupees face value stock becomes 10 rupees face value. Okay, that's like a reverse split. Okay, so it's like a stock split can be like, you can imagine you have cut a share into two pieces is split, and reverse stock split will be like you paste a glue and you join them too. So that's like a reverse split. Okay, Shlok, thanks for the super chat. Please make a video on Dixon Technology. Sure. Definitely. Abhishek, thank you for the super chat and thanks for the lovely cake. Dipali Joshi says, "Happy birthday, Rachna ma'am. Your views on Kiri Industries." Not tracked, Dipali. Oh my God. I'm not sure whether I'll be. I actually had planned that I'll be just doing a like 5 to 10 minutes live stream, because But I mean, so many people are sending me super chats, and my God. Okay, we'll just try to answer quickly. I'm feeling a little bit tired. I've talked for almost half an hour. So, yeah. Happy birthday, ma'am. Lots of prosperity to you and your followers as well. Thanks. Thanks, Dinesh. That's so good of you. You're saying lots of prosperity to my followers as well. Thanks a lot, Dinesh. Denver D'Souza says, happy birthday, ma'am. For your birthday, could you please gift us a gift of 50% discount on all three courses? Denver, other people who have bought my courses today and yesterday, they'll just curse me for that. So yes, we do have coupon codes which are still available on our website, which is Super Combo 10 and Janta Curfew. Okay, so you can have a look at these discount coupon codes. Pranav says, what are you such a Hardik Shubhecha mentor? Thanks, Pranav. Abhijit Chitnis says, happy birthday. How is Bale share? Since I purchased, it raised over 70 in the lockdown. Bale, fundamentally good company again. Haven't checked the latest quarterly results though. Okay. I'm going a bit fast, guys, okay, because I won't be able to answer everyone. Maximum 5 more minutes and I'll stop. Feeling a bit tired now. Sudarshan says, bought iShare for 16K after your video. Now it's 18K. Expected split at 20K, right? If you are happy with a more than 10% rise, a more than a 10% profit, Sudarshan, you can just maybe sell off the share and buy it whenever it goes down again. Okay, post split you can try to buy it. Okay, so happy for your profit though. Karthik says, happy birthday, ma'am. You're awesome. Here's a small gift and a question. When is the best level to invest in L&T? When will your next stock of the month video release? L&T, I've not checked its Fibonacci levels. I just buy it the day it corrects, like more than 2-3%. The day it corrects, I buy one or two small quantities. Just keep on buying, just keep on accumulating. That's the best strategy for this stock. It was in a specific range for quite a long time. It can see a good breakout in the coming few months to come, is what I feel. Okay. Generally, for all my pro member investors, I release stock of the month video around 15th of every month. Okay, so you can just have a look at the channel, all the pro investors. 15th of the month, around that, you can definitely check out the next stock of the month. IndusInd Bank used to be 1400. Will it regain 1K plus level? IndusInd Bank, I've not tracked actually, so can't tell you. Ram says, happy birthday, ma'am. Hashtag 6M Club. Thank you, Ram. Yes, F1 fanboy. Guru Dakshina. Happy birthday wishes, my Guruji. Take care. Thank you, F1 fanboy. You never disclose your name. Okay, Aviral Khedia says, so should I withdraw, ma'am? Me also, theater. Oh. So, yeah, maybe Aviral. That's a sign for you. People are not willing to go to PVR. So, that's how you get to know sometimes as well. So, people might not go, is what I get as a feeling from everyone who is there in the live stream. Okay. So maybe if you're not in too much of profits, you can just withdraw your amount and put it in some other stock, maybe, or maybe sit on cash to invest once market corrects. Sesh Kumar, Pali, happy birthday to Rachna, the creation. Oh, thank you. By the way, for those who don't know, Rachna means creation. Okay, that's the meaning of my name. We all wish you could write and create your own history. Oh my God, while making yours and your followers' dream come true. Thank you, Sesh Kumar Pali. Wow, that's a big thing to achieve. Well, I'm just trying my level best to do whatever best I can, trying to increase the financial literacy amongst everyone who is watching my channel. Just trying to do my best. Let's see what is written in the future. Right, Prashant says, happy birthday, ma'am. Which site we can get EV by EBITDA value last 5 years? No, you'll have to calculate, Prashant. You don't get EV by EBITDA last 5 years. You can get for 1 year maybe, or else you can calculate easily. It's not a big deal. You can go to Money Control. If you have seen my fundamental analysis lecture series, I've shown in that a very simple way to calculate EV by EBITDA. Okay, so I don't think there is any website which gives you directly 5 years data. Okay, Bharani Techie says, is debt bond a type of mutual fund such as liquid fund? Bond is not a mutual fund as such, because whenever you're investing in a bond, you are directly investing into that company. Okay, in a mutual fund, what happens is you put your money in a fund house. Okay, for example, HDFC mutual fund, and they will invest somewhere. So whenever I in simple words, when I invest in a bond, I invest directly in the company, and when I invest through a mutual fund, I indirectly invest in the company. Okay, that's the big difference. Okay. Mahesh, thank you for the super chat. Mahesh says happy birthday. Shri Vignesh says happy birthday, ma'am. What's your take on granules? Not checked, Shri Vignesh. Abhishek, thanks for the super chat. Ram Iyer says happy birthday, ma'am. 6 AM club. Thank you, Ram. OP means overpowered, as you are the best teacher. Oh, thank you, Nikhil. Right. Viral says, ma'am, what's your view on Glenmark? I can join 6 AM club. Viral, I have actually stopped members for the 6 AM club right now. We've limited it to 500, but we still have more than 500, 530 almost in the 6 AM club right now. Let's see, I will make it open for everyone. I have not yet decided on that right now. Let's see how things pan out. Or maybe we can have a separate thing. I'm not sure, I'm not sure. Let's see. Glenmark, if you remember in my previous live stream only, I told Glenmark, I don't see a reason why it should have gone up by like 35% on one single day. And if you have seen the very next day, immediately after our live stream, the stock corrected by more than 5%. So yeah, I would not jump onto Glenmark right away. Okay. Sachin, thank you for the super chat. Furkan Menon, greetings, ma'am. Currently holding 11 shares of iShares and was wondering about selling them and waiting for the market correction. Needed your advice. Yeah, I would have. If you are in profit, you can go ahead and book the profit, is what I feel. If you want, you can book. You can sell half right now. If the stock goes up again, sell balance half. Okay. So that can be done. But I feel it can be a good time to book your profits as well. It has run up quite a bit now. Ketan Patel, thank you for the super chat. Happiest of birthday. So grateful for your YouTube videos. Thanks a lot, Ketan. Oh my God. Okay, Sukanta Paul says happy birthday, my Dronacharya. Thank you, Sukanta. I've learned from you about even what is a stock. Watching you from April itself, but this is the first time as live. Thanks for being there. Even you don't know me. Yes, now I know you, Sukanth. I would definitely remember that Dronacharya thing comparison. Thanks a lot. Can I trade FB Amazon stocks from India? No, not directly, Bharani. You can't directly trade on that. Yes, there are some brokers who are trying to do that. Even Zerodha is planning to try to build up that platform, but not they have not yet started it. Okay. You can invest in, I guess there was a Motilal Oswal fund wherein we could invest in S&P, Standard Poor, S&P 500, their index. So indirectly, you can invest in FB Amazon, okay? Correct target for selling Alok Industries. I would have sold it off at 50, around 50, at least half of it for sure. Okay, ma'am, your teaching resembles to Ranade, sir, says Sai. Ranade class. Sahakar Nagar. Oh, is that so? Your views on BHEL. BHEL, I told you, fundamentally a very good stock. Not checked the quarterly results. Some time ago, I told it. Is Ujjivan Small Finance Bank good for long term? Yes, I guess I have covered Ujjivan in some of my previous videos. I feel it's a good one for long term. Sujal, thanks for the super chat. Dilip, thanks for the super chat. He says, keep it up with a very cute cartoon. Thank you, Dilip. Sachin, Adani Green, lower circuit daily and Ruchi Soya hold. Adani Green was one stock which was being requested by so many people, so many number of times. Finally, I have recorded a video on Adani Green and it is going to release tomorrow. Okay. So as usual, tomorrow 8 PM, you can see the Adani Green, stock, how I feel it is fundamentally. It's a big video, almost 25 minutes at least. 22 to 25 minutes, I guess. But I've tried to cover a lot of points about Adani Green. Definitely have a watch at that video. Okay, Ruchi Soya, not sure. Guys, I'm most probably wrapping up, feeling a little bit tired. Ajitesh says, happy birthday, ma'am. Learned a lot from basics course and other videos as well. Cheers. Thanks, Ajitesh. Nikhil Patel, Avanti Feeds buy sell hold average price 470. I love that stock. Avanti Feeds is a good stock fundamentally. I wouldn't have sold off if I were not in profits. I could have held it till it comes into profit. Imti Ido says, a very happy birthday, ma'am. God bless you from Nagaland. Oh, thank you, Imti. I guess first wish from Nagaland. The team says, happy birthday, ma'am. Any suggestions for mutual fund or any channel to follow for more ideas? The team, I'm coming up with my mutual fund course in the next month, July itself, before July end. Like I have a stock on basics of stock market, like I have a separate course on technical analysis. I'll be coming up with a separate course on mutual funds as well. Okay. Happy birthday, ma'am. Ma'am, Vedanta delisting is confirmed now. Sell or wait. I've given a video on Vedanta, so just have a look at it. If you're in, I mean, I if it is, I mean, it's your call completely, but better sell and get out of it is what I feel. Okay. Akhil says, happy birthday, ma'am. This is my first class. Hope you get well soon. And are you starting 6 a.m. club anytime soon? Akhil, not now. 6 a.m. Not starting right away. Okay, but thanks a lot for your wishes, Akhil. Bharini again says, please take care and get well soon, ma'am. Please come to Chennai. Sure, definitely. Whenever I come, I'll let you know, Bharini. Advocate Kaustubh says, how good are IRCTC shares to buy in current times? IRCTC, the other day I told you, fundamentally looks very good. I guess today IRCTC was to declare its results, Q4 results. I'm not sure what the results were, I didn't track it. But yeah, the Q1 results would be a little bit bad because of the corona thing, no doubt on that. But fundamentally, again, I love that stock. I would buy it on every dip. I would definitely do that. Okay, I'm closing down the chats, I guess, guys. Next 1 minute. I'll just finish up the existing chats and we'll stop there itself. Your view on Future Group shares, please. I told about Future Group that fundamentally was a good one earlier, but now they're in huge debt. So unless and until someone takes over, it's so difficult for that company. So would have stayed away from it. Aniket asks your view on Adani Green. Aniket, you can please watch my video, which will be released tomorrow. And I have discussed Adani Green at length. Okay. Nagarjun, Rajesh, thank you for the super chat. Dilip Poluru, I hope that's a kadha that you are giving me. I'll get well after I drink that maybe. But yes, I'll also have some ginger drink right now, ginger tea, something like that. So yeah, I'll feel better. Wish you a very happy birthday, says Datta. Thanks a lot. Nagarjun. Again, Rajesh says, what about Tata Motors, sell or hold? Not tracked Tata Motors lately. I had done a video on Tata Motors like almost a year ago. They've been posting pretty bad numbers quarter after quarter. So again, better stay away from such a stock. I mean, there are so many other stocks available in the market. I would better go ahead with other stocks, right? Balaji says, happy birthday, Guru. Thanks a lot, Balaji. Arti Sudarshan says, happy birthday, Guruji. Proud to learn from you. Get well soon. Thank you, Arti. I will take a rest for sure. All right. The last chat from Radhika. Radhika says, happy birthday, Rachna. Have a blessed life. Thanks a ton, Radhika. Great. Oh my God, it's 44 minutes into the stream. I had planned for nothing more than 10 minutes, but you all wanted to wish me a happy birthday. Game Zone, Aditya, Rohan Singh, Raj Shetty, the Paper Airplane Design, and Siddharth, Ritesh, Darshan, User Ring, Ravi. So many people wishing me happy birthday. Thanks a lot, guys. It was fun talking to you all. And yeah, I guess I will just go off and sleep now. Feeling a bit tired. Yeah, thanks anyways. I'll see you. Yes, on Saturday, definitely tomorrow, check out the video on Adani Green. If I don't feel very well in another 1 or 2 days, then maybe I may not make the Wednesday video, which I definitely make. It's always a Wednesday and a Saturday video. Not sure about the Wednesday video. If I start feeling better, then I will definitely make a video. But if not, maybe next Saturday directly. Okay. Should we sell everything? Wait for correction. Oh, no, Ajitesh, don't do that. But if you are, whatever stocks are in profit, you can just sell and sit on some cash at least so that you can buy in when the market corrects. Okay. don't sell off everything. Madhav says, happy birthday, Guruji, get well soon. Thank you, Madhav. And Ramprasant says, happy birthday. Yes, thanks a lot, PB Ramprasant. I guess that's it, guys. I'll see you in the next live stream. Insta also, I would not do an Insta live right now. I'm feeling a bit tired. So, yeah, maybe next time for sure. Okay. Thanks a lot, guys. That's it from my side. Jai Hind. Bye-bye.